I am not gonna repeat what I've been saying in the video all of social media for the last 2 years. Almost 2,900. And what I'm telling the United States, the Zionists, the Hamas, the Alamiya, that it wasn't random, and I don't appreciate that they all insulting our intelligence and continuing to commit the crime against everyone in Israel. I don't have to represent any evidence or exhibits. Don't, because I already have everything I need. I already have a case against the federal government, right? Since I took the fight, see, before that, I was just, you know, sitting there and cruising along and, you know, but then, alhamdulillah, I have awakened, alhamdulillah. And I did appreciate, I am very appreciative and very grateful. May the Lord bless you, God bless you, all the events that took place, because it's the Daya. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala decreed. So I am not seriously, I'm not complaining, or seeking justice from every shaitan, from the criminals themselves. Why would I go and ask of them when I know that they are declaring war against Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and the best creation? Khayru khalq Allah, alayhi afdal salatu wa salam. We are the Ummah of Muhammad. There is no, nothing we live for except La ilaha illallah. محمد رسول الله أعلى كلمة الله سبحانه وتعالى. We don't get fooled, we don't get intimidated, and we don't back off, and we will never be complacent about these heinous crimes committed against, or thinking that we committed it against سبحان الله رافع السماء بغير عمد ملك الملوك. As I've been saying, you scum of the earth, you don't have a choice. It's Allah decrees. And for the United States of America, well, for the Sahihiyya al-Alamiyya all over, and the Shia'iyya, and عبدت البقر وعبدت الكواكب وعبدت each other وعبدت عيسى ابن مريم عليه الصلاة والسلام وعبدت القرود والخنازير والثعابين وعبدت الجن وعبدت each other. They know that. There is no confusion no more. There is no, you know, and they think that they got everyone dialed in and ready for the Antichrist, Al-Masih al-Dajjal, to destroy Al-Masjid al-Aqsa and erect the temple of Solomon and get that the big what you call it, box or whatever you call it, with all the magic. Must be good skills. I mean, the drugs are got to the brain long time ago. Long time ago. And the shaitan zayyana lahum a'malihim. But anyway, this is for the government. Especially Sahlina al-Alamiyya here in America. Because this is where I've been. This is where I'm at. And I know that the government has been trying to find out where I am from, and they can get there. Can we get into that boss, and can we get into that boss, and intimidation and crimes and sit-ups and, people that are, that kill themselves, people just their heart attack, whatever. Punks. You punks. Wallahi, you are. So for these stupid, barbaric, backwards, uncivilized, hasharat, scum, come, you back up, you back up. I don't have to prove anything, you stupid. I got everything I need against you. Not because I'm seeking to go to the Department of Injustice or any of the UN or these clowns, these gay fellas. The punks. It is La ilaha illallah Muhammadur Rasulullah. Hasbunallah wa ni'mal wakeel. You got it, stupid? And keep pushing and pressing your luck, you stupid. That's for the devil. صحيح نال العالمية. Right, you can't. That's for the ticket. You call me anything you want and bring it on, you faggot. Seriously. You bring it on. Alright. For social media and HMOs, banks and all the states or the gay fellows. Alright? You're stupid. You are. You're computer savvy. You're anything savvy. You're stupid. You're dumb. You are dumb. All of you. And again, I'm not insulting your people or your person that works for whatever government branch or. Talking about the 0.5%, the gay fellas, the criminals, al-asaba sahiniya, alright? That control everyone. China just riding along, and India and all these clowns, we all worship each other, going to Jahannam. You got a punk? So for this stupid government, again, I'm challenging you, you idiots. Again, I don't have to do anything. How are you spelling it? Faggots? That's what you do. How you do people? How you do children? How you do elderly? How you do veterans? How you do women? How you do everything stupid criminal. For what? For what, you piece of shit? That's it. Again, I hear silence, you stupid. And this is the Department of Injustice. You know, all of the other departments. But they think that they already got everything ready. So the faggot. Big faggot. Shaitan. And his children. And his workers and helpers from everywhere. Home. That is stupid. Well, enjoy your dance. And you know what I'm asking? You baby savvy in everything, you piece of shit. You can't. Last notice. Santa Barbara County. No, Santa Rosa. I'm sorry, Santa Rosa. We went to the little more. And I know who is the person that we use. From it's Bronze the House and the mission. The faggots, after I have that 911 call to the faggots at the Santa Barbara Police Department and the bike, police. You don't know what I'm talking about, punks? And all the downtown and Scottish and the faggots. You're all punks. You should have got the warning from Orange County when I first got there, you stupid. I go places to sit your ass up because you're so dumb and stupid. Okay? That's for the California Board of Equalization. Department of Tax. Credit insurance and all the other interest, usually the faggot pieces of shit, criminals, the fraud, that's for all the states and the federal government that be selling these people, be selling them nothing. They're just burying them and taking everything and burn with them so they won't have any space. حسبنا الله ونعم الوكيل. حسب الشيطان. And everyone is a donor. You get all these youngsters get drugged and everything, and we murder them and we put them and take all the organs. You got it, punks. You got it, faggots. You got it, criminals. We ummati Muhammad will live and die on and for. La ilaha illallah. Rasulullah. This is our sabil, you punks. Your sabil is to commit crimes and work for the shaitan. Our sabil to stand in your way and destroy you. And the only thing that's good for you, that you really understand, safe. It's safe. Nothing but safe. That's what you comply with. You know why? This is our deen, this deen of law. Deen of law. You got it, stupid. Tell me anything you want and bring it on. You got it. Alright. You want to find me? Just Google www.sinus.us.crimes/forward-fbi.fraud/hack. You got it, Paul? You all have a nice day, okay? Salaam alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. I wish to talk to you, but that's what you deserve, stupid.